This 5-minute solution will show you how to add stirred order button to a Facebook page. Follow these easy steps to add it. First of all, make sure you have the access to edit the Facebook page. If you're a owner of the page or if you're an admin of the page, then you will be able to do it. First of all, switch to the Facebook page and come to the page profile. Now tap on this 3-dot and tap on edit action button. Tap on edit buttons and here you will get this stirred order button. Select this and now to make it easier for people to take certain actions, choose a website to open when they tap or click your button. So enter here your website link where you want to take order. Then tap on save. And here we can see the stirred order button has been added to my page. So this is how we can do it. Now let's view this page as visitor. And here we can see the stirred order button has been added. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. And make sure to subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.